Alright, so no leash for me. Makes me a sad. I'm just gonna go back and then I'm gonna go over and get my can I get the scuttle, maybe? Okay, so scuttle's taken. Heal up here, and then we'll go directly to the dragon. I should be able to take it, I think. Cool. I can take it level 4, just like Nina. You going to let those go to waste? Alright, we're gonna head over here and grab top camps. Tell if he's got anything in this bush. Corner. Alright, so we'll get warrior, we'll get our boots, we'll get our control ward. I start working on our phage. Come on, can you get her? There you go, now get him. Yeah. Alright. Alright. So I'm strong mid game. Evelyn just is not doing well. I'm gonna go straight for dragon, take that objective. So I'm talking about last because I can't multitask with her yet. She's not at the new level yet. Forgive me. Alright, it's 15, I can go get Rift. Need some mana though. My cooldown, 20. Need that as high as possible. Take this tower down. Let's go take this inferno. Ooh. I didn't know Garen was there, he must have teleported in. No, he didn't teleport, he was there. That's crazy. I can see him. So now we'll just play objectively. We need to get the dragon, but I want to clear my camps. Keep up with, let's get the highest CS score we can get. Push this lane. Good job, Ezzer. I wonder if I should just hunt. I'm 1v2, I don't, even if I'm up. I'll take this farm over here. Her clear speed's so fast. I don't have any mana. Got no more mana. So that's a good game. She's fun to play. She is. I don't know how she'll be in solo queue though. I'll have to get a little bit more proficient at her, but I certainly feel a little bit more comfortable. S. Okay. So I did an S minus and an S. Very cool. Very cool. I feel like I do this a lot every time I'm. Alright, anyway. If you like the gameplay, man, please let me know. If you want to see more Vi videos, please hit the like button. If you don't subscribe, that's all right, but hit the like button so I know you enjoyed the video. All right, until next time, see you then.